mid-70s and the late-70s. That was a very phenomenal artist. His name was Grover Washington Jr.
Oh, yeah.
And we did a lot of concerts together. He sort of represented the, you know, the East Coast, and I represented the West Coast. But actually, I'm not from the West Coast. I'm from Texas. I'm from Houston, Texas. And so I want to do a tribute to my friend, my comrade, Mr. Grover Washington Jr.
Woo-hoo.
Mr. Yeah. Magic. Oh,